so beautiful.
I know, right?
She is beautiful. I mean, look at all the decorations. Everything looks so festive and fun. Whoa. Hello. Guys, we have some company.
Whoa. Hi there.
We are so happy to be spending the holiday season here with you in this magical kingdom. Who are they?
Why, the townsfolk of this lovely land.
Oh, the townsfolk, of course. I knew that.
I am Queen Elsa of Arendelle, and this is my sister, Princess Anna.
Oh, and this is my Kristoff, and this is Olaf. Wait, where's Olaf?
He was right behind us.
Have any of you seen our friend Olaf? He's, well, he's a talking snowman.
Olaf?
Olaf.
I think I hear him up there.
So high up. Like I'm on top of the world, or a castle.
Oh, Olaf.
Oh, look at all the people. Oh, it's so cute and little.
That's because you're way up there.
It is?
Yes.
Silly me.
Olaf, why don't you come down here and meet our new friends?
Can I? I would love to. Be right there. Oh, watch out for my butt! Incoming! I'm okay. Oh, boy. Hope that doesn't happen.
Oh, Olaf. Hi, Olaf. Oh, Olaf. This is everyone, this is Olaf.
Hi, everyone. Oh, whoa. They got so much bigger. They're staring. Why are they staring? Are they real?
I think so. Of course they're real.
Phew, that's early. Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
You know, for a snowman, you should be like warm things.
Yup, like summer. Oh, I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and summer fun.
It's winter.
Winter's good too.
Yes, and this kingdom is dressed so beautifully for the holiday. It really is. Oh, I love the trees wrapped in light. Those bows and ribbons are perfect. And what's that amazing smell? Chocolate. I sure do love your kingdom.
It is the perfect place to spend a winter holiday.
Perfect, except there's no snow or ice. Then it would really feel like winter.
Kristoff's right. Like holidays in Arendelle. We can go sledding, or have a snowball fight, or go ice skating.
And you could build a snowman.
Who likes warm hugs?
Yes! Oh, there's nothing as magical for the holidays as a kingdom that's covered in ice and snow. You know, this castle could use some icy magic.
Yeah! I wish there was someone who could turn the castle into ice. Oh, I know! Elsa! Why don't you ask the townsfolk if they know anyone who can ice the castle?
Olaf, we already know someone who can do that.
Yeah? Who?
And she's already here.
Yeah? Who?
She made you!
Oh, don't be silly. Elsa made me.
Oh, Olaf. Elsa, wouldn't it be great if you used your frozen fractally powers to cover the castle in ice and snow?
I'd love to, but I can't. This isn't our home. We're just visiting, and we have to be respectful to those who live here.
But it could be like a holiday wish.
And I bet they'd like it.
Huh? I don't know.
Wouldn't you all like to see Elsa cover the castle in ice and snow? How do you do it?
The people want ice.
I sense snow. I sense snow.
Olaf. Come on.
Ice and snow!
Okay, I'll do it.
Yes.
But I'd like everyone's help. Will you help me?
Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
what I call ice!
Elsa, it's amazing! I love when you do that. You were right, Anna. It does feel more like a winter holiday now. And what better way to spend the holidays than with family?
And friends.
And new friends!
Thank you all for having us here, and for making our holiday wonderful.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Bye!
See ya!
Happy holidays! More hugs for everyone! Oh, hey guys!